Speaking of beauty pageant, may parating na. In fact, I guess last yung kahapon yung registration, pero pwede pa atang ma-extend. So let's watch this video first.
It's time for the single ladies to take center stage. LMJ Events takes pride in organizing Miss Pinay Expat 2022, the pageant, showcasing the beauty, brain, and talent of Filipinas in the United Arab Emirates. Open to Filipinas 18 to 35 years of age. Miss Pinay Expat 2022. Up for grabs. 4,000 dirhams cash and a round-trip ticket to the Philippines for the grand winner. 3,000 AED cash and overnight stay for two for the first runner-up. 2,000 AED cash and special course scholarship for the second runner-up. 1,000 AED cash for the third runner-up. Miss Pinay Expat 2022. Final screening is on October 8, 2022. For registration, send your profile and collared photo to info@lmjevents.com or call 0502-646-484. Miss Pinay Expat 2022. Register now. Special thanks to our media partner.
Single ladies in the United Arab Emirates, it's time to shine on stage for this brain, beauty, and talent pageant organized by LMJ Event. Kahit may anak, basta dalaga, no? Hindi pwedeng may asawa na. Doon lang tayo sa Mrs. Dubai niyan, kisabiyo sa sali. Pero if you are single and 18 to 35, you can still join. Joining us, looking young, looking free, and looking single as well, Gani, yung manager ng LMJ Events. Gani, magandang hapon dyan. Bumati ka muna.
Yes. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon.
Bumati ka muna dyan.
Yes, hi everyone. We're watching in Tatak Pili Loud and Proud this time. And shout out pala sa constraint for our candidates that who are watching at this time, okay. No, sa platform mo, candidate of Miss Pinay Expat 2022. Andito sila lahat, yung mga ready to ano na. Sila
ready
pa,
na ba? Oo. Wait, why did you greet them? Bagitin mo yung mga pangalan kung sino na yung nakalista dyan.
Yes. By the way, i-mention na natin yung mga names nila. Actually, by the way, sir, bago pala tayo mag-proceed, no? We have marami kasing nagtanong na may second screening pa ba, may ano pa ba tawag nito, a selection of candidates, kasi ang announced natin before is only for one day, which is ngayong October 8. Ngayon, we need to give them a chance to join still because ang dami, actually yung nag-inquire sa atin umabot ng 130 plus na mga binibining Pilipina. Ayun. So, ginawa na lang natin yung first batch, ngayong October 8 yan, okay? I-announce natin, dalawa kasi yung venue natin for the meantime, hindi pa talaga siya kung sino at kung saan, Avenue Hotel or doon tayo sa isa. So, anyway sir, mention ko lang yung mga candidates natin, like for some, yung sa first batch, this coming October 8, Doce, Mary Joy, Jessica, Alcenia, Fred Maril, Reza, Queenie, Arisiminda, Idra Chilli, Laiko, Viverly, Glory May, Rochelle, Kimi again, Judy, Grizel, and Janina. Ayan. So actually last night, ang daming nag-inquire pa, please extend. So ayan, magkakaroon tayo ng second screening, selection of candidates. Yung schedule natin, ang final schedule for the screening, for the second screening, ipopost natin dyan sa LMJ Events sa Facebook page natin. Again, guys, please, who are watching this hour at this time, please don't forget to subscribe our Facebook page, LMJ Events. Ayan, so at least ma-update, especially sa mga candidates and those who are really, you know, yung love nila yung sports. Okay, and birthday, Swedish corporate, mga ganyan mga ano events, pwede niyo mag-like ng LMJ events for an update, you know, for our future. And also, sir, by the way, pati ano lang ko konti, we're planning also now for having a Mobile Legends, yung mga mahilig sa mobile games dyan. Paano na lang, sir, saglit, yung mahilig sa Mobile Legends, yung mobile games. So, meron tayong competition ngayong first week of November. Yun. Mag-a-announce tayo, of course, dito pa rin sa platform mo, Sir Rico. Kasi alam mo naman, daming maano mo talaga ang lakas ng ano mo ng ano ba tawag niyan, yung coverage.
Ang daming nanonood kay Gani.
Ano naman views natin? Ayan. Thank you.
Gani, maraming salamat, yes, for joining me today and good, yes, luck for your pageant and we will invite more candidates or contestants para mas lalo nating makikita kung sino yung mga magaganda dito sa United Arab Emirates. Ayan. Yep.
Okay.
Nakalimutan ka.
Yes. We're trying to plan. Ano, naghanap tayo ng option na pwedeng ma-invite natin na yung ano talaga, yung mga queen natin from the Philippines na mapunta dito for final natin sa coronation ngayong December. Isa siguro yan, yeah, sa judge. Hinanapan natin ng paraan. So, yun lang. At thank you again, Sir Rico, sa pag-invite ulit.
Yan, yeah, no. The manager ng LMJ event, Gani.